And it's really significant, and I'm really honored to be part of LibroTraficante, because banning books is like something medieval. I mean, they're burning the books. And I have to say that probably the greatest honor ever a poet or an author to receive is to have his or her book banned. Because that means you're dangerous. You're one of the dangerous all of the poet, writer. I want to start with something from Eduardo Galeano's book called Mirrors. Mm. And it's a wonderful book, highly recommended. Euro everything. Europe looked in the mirror and saw the world. Beyond that lay nothing. The three inventions that made the Renaissance possible, the compass, gunpowder, and the printing press, came from China. The Babylonians spooked Pythagoras by 1,500 years, long before anyone else. The Indians knew the world was round and had calculated its age. And better than anyone else, the Mayans knew the stars, eyes of the night, and the mysteries of time. Such details were not worthy of Europe's attention. But now, you know, they're first in everything, right? Three ships. Three ships that sailed into the blue mouth of the sea, into the white tongue of the wind, into the open breath of time, with sails that blossomed like apparitions, bright flags whipping the virgin sky, floating black coffins, bearing their cargoes of death and lives. Three ships that sailed into the tomb of paradise could not have known what lied inside the heart of sacrifice. Could not have understood for all the gold of Montezuma or all the spices of India what eternity of suffering a simple trust belies. Three ships that sailed in silence, three black coffins, can never know the grief, the torture, and the cries that followed the bones of genocide. For all that the conquest yields, the conqueror shall remain poor. For all that victory implies, possession lays no claim, because the mouth of the sea devours passion, and the tongue of the wind carries truth. The breath of time erases history, and the simple technology of a ship is always dependent upon the sea. The fifth sun. A boy ran up the hill with his 1 o'clock kite. He glided his ballerina over rooftops across the bluest sky. Blood froze on his ruby lips by 6 o'clock when the ballerina leapt from his hand. Without purpose, time presses the hour of the day like a finger on the pulse of memory. Without reason, the sky placed him on this earth to burden the breeze with his smile. What will the baker do when the long night kneads the bread of darkness? What will the mother do when the clouds descend over the gypsy fires? Memory will echo him into his afterlife. Absence will wrap its gray mantle over his eyes. So goes the burning ring of fire amid the muezzin's 12 o'clock cry under the flames of the fifth sun, when boys turn soldiers, carving their manhood with rifles in the desert sand and await letters that never come. So go memories that fill the empty wounds of imagination. So goes the burning ring of fire amid the muezzin's 5 o'clock cry under the blood of the fifth sun. I wrote this about when I was reading about Anastasio Hernandez Rojas was killed by a border patrol beaten and tasered, and then it was just one incident after another, and then I had read about the canal where all the immigrants were trying to swim across the border and wound up drowning, and they would find the bodies all caught in a certain part of the canal. In honor of the lives crossing the border, who is the immigrant, you or I, asleep between the wings of night and day? This bird caught in flight keeps singing her song, though no one tracks her echo. I heard her lyric braided in the barbed wire around the hollow stems along the canal at dawn, where I saw the shimmering flowers clothed in jeans and t-shirts, shaming the constellations. Take me to myself, they cried. I have no mother to birth me here. Take me to where the sun rises in my manhood, to where the moon fashioned my mother's eyes. Take off my soaked collar, my socks and my shoes. Take my backpack and my banished suitcase, which I left for tomorrow. What need have I for sorrow on this journey? What need have I for dreams or love songs? Life passes between each breath, and this river of stones will not deny the miracle between my hand and yours, between life and death. Love is the only branch to which I cling. What need have I for breath? This is my country. This is my mouth screaming across the divide of asparagus fields and highways, sucking grapes off virgin vines and brown hands. This is my face, a burning forest howling back at you in the fig of one tree left in the orchard of dreams. This is my body granting its own entry across a harvest of stones and bullets. Every death, they say, is the first death. Beneath each stone, a milagro is a fleeting hope, a notion 3,000 years old of arrival. To go away is to come back to oneself, to return to the settling dawn of grass and butterflies. The weight of our bones will be carried by the winds, the weight of the water will be consumed in the drought. Peace is just an idea, an exile's image of the absolute. What is love, my friend? I wish I could bring you purple violets to commemorate the death of hatred, but alas, I am no match for this fence of barbed wire, and I am 20 years older than hope. This is my war, and it is yours also. I will die as American as you. This is my country, screaming across the divide of blood and sky. Thank you very much. If you're a great audience, small, but it doesn't matter. It's the hearts that you connect with in an audience, and you could always feel that. This is the people's prayer. Our Father who art in heaven, thalidomide, the foliants, napalm, anthrax, halogen, B-52s, B-17s, nerve gas, nuke scuds, dirty bombs, smart bombs, stealth bombs, cluster bombs, carpet bombs, tomahawk, cruise missiles, thy name, saccharin, cyclamates, DDT, thy kingdom come, aerosol sprays, asbestos, methachloroform, thine will be done, nicotine, LSD, DMT, MV, DB, angel dust, ecstasy on earth, paraquat, heroin, cocaine, alcohol, lead, paint as it is. Sarin, tularemia, herbicides, industrial waste, and heaven dioxin, tritium, plutonium, mustard gas, oil spills. Give us this day acetylethyl, terramethyl, tetralin, our daily bread, botulism, E. coli, sodium nitrix, mercury, DES, diethyl, sobestrol, PBB, polybrominated, biphenyl, DBCP, dibromochloropropane, dichloromethane, EDP, ethylene, dibromide, TCDD, agent, orange, SARS, and C. racism, and forgive us for our sins, racism, fascism, classism, sexism, homophobism, as we forgive our debtors, poverty, rape, genocide, fratricide, and lead us not into temptation, child labor, child abuse, child pornography, but deliver us from evil, neutron bomb, for thine is the kingdom, Coca-Cola, Exxon, Royal Shell, Dow Chemical, Union Carbide, and the power, multinational corporations, CIA, and the glory,